this was our stay for tonight. Fletcher's Hotel, very posh, very posh. This is just a place where you would leave your cycles and motorcycles. Hopefully we'll get a view of the front. If not, I have took some photographs. So today is the big day, so it's camp day. There's not many miles to do. I think there's around 17 mile, but we'll probably have a little play and go into town and do a bits and bobs, then get into camp, set up, hopefully all sorted for 2 o'clock. And then a little bit of a party time. So I'll put you back on when the other guys are ready. Bye for now. We're not going to see it quite. That's it over there. Beautiful. Gone and dropped my helmet the first time. I've only had it for 2 months. I probably wore it 4 or 5 times. I hung it on my wing mirrors and I took the steering lock off and it dropped off. Heart crunching. Not a lot of damage, but a few minor scratches. This is it. In time. See us camping up there. It looks more fun this way. Home for the night. Oh, shit, he went.
Right, so excuse me, boss. Come on, 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 come on